Welcome to 3rd standard social class video session, lesson 4, Knowing My Country, India. Today you are going to learn about the state Tamil Nadu in detail. So it is located in southernmost part of India. So the capital city of Tamil Nadu is Chennai. Let us go into the session.
In this session, we are going to learn about the state Tamil Nadu in detail. Tamil Nadu, state of India, located in the extreme south of subcontinent, it is bounded by the Indian Ocean to the east and south and by the states of Kerala to the west, Karnataka to the northwest and Andhra Pradesh to the north. There are 37 districts in Tamil Nadu. Do you know, children, what is the old name of Tamil Nadu? Madras Presidency was renamed Madras after independence in 1947. Madras was renamed as Tamil Nadu in 1968. Chennai is the capital of the Indian state of Tamil Nadu, located on the Coromandel coast of the Bay of Bengal. It is one of the largest cultural, economic and educational centers of South India. Chennai has the fifth largest urban city in economy of India. Some of the important cities in Tamil Nadu are Coimbatore, Madurai, Tiruchirappalli, Ellore and Rameshwaram. Coimbatore, known as the Manchester of South India, is famous for textiles. Visitors to Coimbatore must not miss the dazzling arrays of shops selling Kanjivaram, Banaras and designer sarees at Crosscut Road. Coimbatore is also known for its numerous jewellery stores situated along Crosscut Road and Town Hall area. Madurai is an energetic ancient city on the Vaigai River in the South Indian state of Tamil Nadu. The city has a number of historical monuments, with the Meenakshi Temple and the Tirumalai Nayakar Palace being the most prominent. Madurai is an important industrial and educational hub in South Tamil Nadu. The city is home to various automobiles, rubber, chemical and granite manufacturing industries. Tiruchirappalli, also called Trichy, is an ancient city in India's southern Tamil Nadu state. The Kaveri and Kollidam river flow around Srirangam Island, which is known for sacred Hindu sites, Sri Ranganatha Swami Temple with intricately carved cobrams and Jambukeshwar Agilandeshwari Temple dedicated to the god Shiva. The rock fort is also situated in Tiruchirappalli. Vellore is a city in the state of Tamil Nadu in southern India. Vellore Fort is a large 16th century fort situated in the heart of Vellore city. The fort houses a Christian church, a Muslim mosque and a Hindu temple, the latter of which is famous for its magnificent carvings. Rameshwaram is a town on Pamban Island in the southeast Indian state of Tamil Nadu. Do you know, children, what is famous in Rameshwaram? A Rameshwaram temple is renowned for being a part of one of the 12 Jyotirlingas of Lord Shiva in India. The temple is also famous for the fact that it is the southernmost temple Jyotirlingas of India, which make it one of the top religious places in India. Now let us learn some of the places which are very interested to visit in Tamil Nadu. Hill stations of Ooty and Kunnur, temples at Madurai and Rameshwaram. Some of the important crops which grown well in our state are rice, cotton, groundnuts, tea and coffee and spices. Traditional food of Tamil Nadu are rice, sambar, fish curry, idli, dosa, upma, appam. One of the popular local dishes of Tamil Nadu is idli, the most famous dish in Tamil Nadu as well as the whole southern region is idli. Idli sambar, best to enjoy with almost every main course. Sambar is a kind of South Indian dal, chicken chettinad, dosa, vada, uttapam, banana bonda, rasam. These are the famous food in Tamil Nadu. Now let us learn the traditional dress of Tamil Nadu. The traditional dress of women is a sari, while the men wear a lungi with the shirt and an angavastram. The main language spoken in Tamil Nadu is Tamil. Famous folk dances in Tamil Nadu are Karahattam, Gummi, Kolattam, Illupattu, Pulikali, etc. Bharatanatyam, considered to be the oldest dance form in India. Bharatanatyam has essentially originated from Tamil Nadu and is a delightful combination of traditional Sadir punch up with expression, music, beat and dance. The famous handicrafts are in Tamil Nadu are silk saris made at Kanjipuram, Tanjavur paintings, brass objects, can and bamboo baskets, musical instruments.
I hope you all got clear idea about the state Tamil Nadu. Thank you, children. Have a nice day.